For president who's seasoned through and through, but that's a doggone season that he won't try something new. A man who's old enough to know
and young enough to do.
Well, it's up to you, it's up to you,
it's strictly up to you.
Do you like a man who answers straight, a man who's always fair?
We'll measure him against the others, and when you compare, you cast your vote for Kennedy and a change that's overdue. So it's up to you, it's up to you, it's strictly up to you. Yes, it's Kennedy, 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 Kennedy.
Fellow Americans, ask not what your country can do for you, ask what you can do for your country.
Families of hundreds of workers, dedicate this housing project, as well as one of 18 new schools.
Citizens of Berlin, and therefore, as a free man, I take pride in the word "Ich bin ein Berliner."
Something has happened in the motorcade route. Something, I repeat, has happened in the motorcade route. There's numerous people running up the hill alongside Elm Street, there by the Simmons Freeway. Several police officers are rushing up the hill at this time. Stand by just a moment, please. Something has happened in the motorcade route. Stand by, please. Parkland Hospital, there has been a shooting. Parkland Hospital has been advised to stand by for a severe gunshot wound. I repeat, a shooting in the motorcade in the downtown area. Parkland Hospital has been advised to stand by for a severe gunshot wound. another car directly behind the presidential car. There were also bodies in that car, another Secret Service man, Spread Eagle over them. We don't know. Perhaps there was some hit in that car as well. We're not sure.
And just now we've received reports here at Parkland that Governor Connally was shot in the upper left chest, and the first unconfirmed reports say the president was hit in the head. That's an unconfirmed report that the president was hit in the head. The president's wife, Jackie Kennedy, was not hurt. She walked into the hospital at her husband's stretcher side. And a Dallas newsman, Mal Couch, said he was riding shortly behind the president in the parade. He said after the shots were fired, he happened to look up at about the fifth or sixth floor of the Texas Book Depository. He said he saw the rifle being pulled back in.
President Kennedy has been given a blood transfusion at Parkland Hospital here in Dallas in an effort to save his life after he and Governor John Connally of Texas were shot in an assassination attempt in downtown Dallas. A priest has been ordered, emergency supplies of blood also being rushed to the hospital.